what's going on right now, it's kind of a huge stampede. Working with AWS is really the key advantage that we have. BrainBox AI, that's about using artificial intelligence to reduce the energy of the heating, cooling, and ventilation of the existing building up to 25%. You got all of these companies pushing new models, which are far better than the previous version every few months. And the bedrock solution is quite interesting because you don't have to make this decision. AWS is coming with that carousel, and the different models are being updated as new models are released. The capability to use multiple models to answer one question is probably the greatest advantage of Bedrock. One model was clearly trained on HVAC information. At the same time, we could use another model for another question because we know for the question on that specific angle, another model would probably have a better answer. The way the technology at BrainBox works, everything is based on data. Data that we're extracting either from the customer building or from the external API sources is really like the fuel training the AI so we're capable to have prediction. So that data for us is crucial. The security around the AWS system is guaranteeing that that data is protected at all times. In the very rapid pace moving Gen AI world, working with AWS, that support and the expertise that we had access to was just making the difference.